Oh. Never mind. I understand.
Do you want him?
Are you serious? Oh, I don't remember what I'm doing. We're gonna hide here for a second. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Outlast 2 Part 4. I know I haven't been consistent about uploading ever, so sorry about that, but we're gonna try to get it going again. Everything's just been crazy busy. Walking back. Yeah, he's right here. Okay. Go away. The music wanna chill. There's no way I pushed this fast enough. I should have closed the door. Let's keep going. He's probably right on my ass. Is he not? In here. This takes forever to scan. Come on. I think it's the first bandage I've had to use the whole time I've played this, though. I've either died or... Is she dead? No. We don't want to fall in there with the naked babies and children and... I think there was a grown-up down there. I'm waiting for another body to fall right now. Music just makes me so uncomfortable. It's just that high-pitched scratchy noise is awful. Hi, Tobias. If I jump and you're in my lap, buddy, that's on you. Right where? No, I'm not. I'm not in the house. I'm not. How did you know that? Rose got aimbot. Crawl, boy, crawl! Shit. I have time to heal? Sure. Where am I even? If you guys could stop chasing me for 2 seconds, that'd be great. You're definitely not alive, right? You're gonna stay on the couch, right? Jesus. Oh no, I have to look at the board? Okay, fine. Don't be afraid, you're going to heaven. That doesn't really make me feel any better. Just out the window? It's like when my daughters write me letters.
How do I get over there? Fence. Okay, climb that. Just need something to stand on.
Like this? Can I push this? This is like the only thing that I could push. Yeah. What you gonna do about it, lady? Huh? Where's she going? She just disappeared. She's praying to Jesus with a knife. I'm trying to see where I'm probably supposed to go after I get over this fence. I have no idea. Oh, you're joking. This lady again? Can I just jump over this? No? Okay. Where the heck am I going from here? Probably not this way. At least not yet. Got a piece of paper in there. Is that the building I'm supposed to go in with her? All kinds of stuff in there. You know, you're really not bad. Can I have that, please? Can I have that? Thank you. Weird, creepy lady. Oh, this just takes me back over here. Okay. Well, then what's back here? I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little lost. Oh. Never mind. I understand. Are you serious? She's not that fast. I mean, she's fast, but she's not that fast. Okay. Run, guy. Run. Come on, lady, let's do it. Huh? I'll play this game with you. Come on. Lady, let's go. What you got? Come on, right over here. You see me. You ain't gonna catch me though. I'm fast as fuck, boy. I got time. Push it all the way. Go. Nice. Something crazy going on at the church here.
The father!
I'm not anybody's father. I just
killed me! You have to kill me! Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk.
Who's
if you kill
Mary
me?
Mary is your daughter?
You won't have reason to hurt her. Please!
Can I actually kill him? Or do I need to kind of dip here? I don't think I can dip. Alright, bring it. Bring Mary. Oh, I can't sit in the chair. What do I need to find something to kill him with? Or do I hide? Forgive me, Father. For I have sinned. It has been never since my last confession.
We found her, Desire. Time to flee amongst the scald. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary. Oh, God.
Actually, your yoke mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Desire. Please. Tell him I don't.
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want.
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
Who's Val?
Can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
I'm just gonna make her a little taller. That's all they're gonna do.
The womb that harbors the Antichrist. Tell Josiah to make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple
laws. Stop! Oh, God, please!
Come on, bro, move. They're gonna kill her anyway.
Up the mines. Val has her in the mine. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
100% they kill her anyway.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Jesus. That's American.
Her kneecaps. Her kneecap popped out. Oh, we can't show that. No. I mean, I don't know. Like cyberpunk. Did everybody leave?
What?
Am I free to?
The mines.
The mines? In the mountain, he said. Okay. I'm guessing we follow them, and they're probably already gone. No, it is locked. So we probably go back out. See, that's why you never spill the beans. They'll probably kill you anyway. Don't be a Kevin. Don't spill the beans. Why is this locked now? This was open before. Great. How many batteries do we have left? I don't know. Why did I just look down at the... What? I think that's what I jumped over, and this was closed. So I'll go this way. Can I shimmy my way up the board? No? Go through the building then. Who's Val, though? That's what they were talking about. Some kind of traitor to them or something. That's the lady with the knife that's been that's so messed up. Is she killing them or is she just a terrible mother? Just don't move, please. Take this, and I'm gonna go away. You have a great day. He's running away. Who are they chasing? See a goddamn thing.
Right behind you, goddammit. Hey, head him off.
see anything. Why is there so much corn? Shit. Oh shit. Come on. They were chasing somebody else, though. They weren't looking for me.
There's gotta be a way to stop the wheel.
Yeah. Sure there is. I'm sure it's out there where I don't want to go. Attach this to. It's gonna be right up there somewhere. Yeah, right here. This is probably gonna be loud as hell. I know I just heard someone break something open. Did they break into this building right here? Yeah. How am I supposed to hide? Where am I supposed to hide? Like, let's be real here.
My frenzied eyes cast back an unworthy ghost.
Chasing me. Who? This is whose place?